The items on display in the gallery are made possible by Bill and Sally Wittliff. They share the collections to showcase diverse cultures, whether through art, writing, or photography.
The Wittliff Collections, we have both photography exhibitions and a literary exhibition happening right now. The literary exhibition is called The Global Odyssey, From Texas to the World and Back.
Events at the gallery are offered year-round, attracting students and the public at large. On display now at the Wittliff Gallery are photographs taken by Kate Brakey, who uses a 19th century technique of contact printing.
Kate Brakey is coming on November 10th, and it's really exciting because she has a strong feel for the Southwestern culture because she grew up in Australia, she came down to Southwest Texas, and she just had a different perspective.
Our audiences range from donors and supporters of the collections, to art lovers, to students on campus. We have many people who are visiting us every day.
The Wittliff Collections are housed on the 7th floor of the Alkek Library. They are open 7 days a week and admission is free. For Bobcat Update, I'm Lynn Anderson.